Hey, it's Emily Terrell with eXp Realty and our daily real estate questions. So the question we're going to answer today is, can you sell a house if your spouse died without a will? The answer is yes. And the first thing we want to do is actually get with title to get an affidavit of heirship created so that we can file that with the courthouse so that you will then have the legal right to sign for the sale of your house. So if you have any questions, let me know.